future of online tournaments for mere mortals like us actually looks like it could work. I was also thinking about virtual reality, and I'm thinking that why can't we have some virtual reality chess tournaments? I mean, that way, you know, we feel like we're in the setting, we get all the tension. It wouldn't be amazing just to be able to, you know, sit opposite Peter's Fiddler.
Oof, I'm so happy the games are restarting if I have to listen to this speech for one more minute.